Hi, I'm Dave Wurzel, and you're watching PHTV4. This is Around Palos. We're doing a Meet the Merchant episode here. We are at Great American Bagel on Harlem Avenue in Palos Heights. And with me today is Sylvia Rios, the manager here, and her father, Manny Rios. Thank you guys for joining us today. Manny, it's good to see you.
Good to see you. Thank you.
Thank you for coming.
No, we're excited to be here because I heard recently you guys bought the franchise in November. Is
yes.
that correct? But you've also worked with the company for quite a while. Do you want to give us a little bit of that?
Yeah, I've been working with the company for 26 years in March. And my wife also, she's been working for almost 22 years. So we have a lot of experience here.
Congratulations. That's quite a career. How about the decision to buy the franchise? How did that come about?
Well, we've been having that idea for a while, and it opened the opportunity to do it, so we decided to have something for our own. So that's how we did it.
That's exciting. Good luck. I'm really happy. Congratulations. That's wonderful. I heard, did you do some remodeling work inside, too? Can you tell us what you did inside?
Yes, we did. We remodeled the whole store. We did the bathrooms, and we have a new counter, and everything is new.
No, it looks nice inside, too. I mean, you know, we did the walk around, the walkthrough, beautiful seating area, you know, nice, really nice food area in the display case, and everything looks really good. So we've talked about how you got it. We've talked about the restaurant. Let's talk about maybe what I hope or I think is the best part, the actual food. The bagels look good. I saw them in the display case. And you serve a lot of things. But how about what are some of the different types of bagels you serve? And I'm going to ask you, what are the most popular ones, too?
Our famous Tommaso, that's the most popular one. We also have the four cheese that we only sell in this location that a lot of customers like. And then we have, of course, the plain bagel, the everything bagels, the cinnamon raisin, and the jalapenos. Those are the most popular ones that we have.
And they sound good. I hope the camera's not picking up my stomach that's telling me I'm hungry now. No, that sounds really good. So you serve a lot of bagels and a wide variety, it sounds like, the sweet and savory variety. But I saw the menu, and I saw you've got way beyond just bagels. I mean, you do a lot of other food products. What are some of the other items that you carry?
Well, we do, we started with the paninis. We have the wraps, sandwiches, the soups. Our famous bagel dogs, too, also. So that's that salads. We also serve salads. So that's what we're having right now.
So this sounds good. We're not talking about just like a bagel and cream cheese for breakfast anymore. We have a wide variety of options for the morning, but also it sounds like good lunch options here too. Okay, good. And I think I saw a display case. You have a variety of beverages also. I mean, people can get their coffee in the morning, I guess, with their thing, but you also serve other things. What other products?
We have espressos, we have lattes, we also have smoothies, we also have
shakes.
Yeah.
Okay, and I think I saw in the case over there, there's other beverages. I don't know if they were sodas or fruit.
We have Gatorades, we have vitamin water, Coke, water on the go, orange juice, apple juice, everything for the daily routine till you go to work on the go.
Good, good. No, that's good. So it isn't, you can get it all here. You can hit the Great American Bagel for breakfast, or we can hit it for lunch, or I'm going to opt out, maybe just a good bagel snack in the middle of the day, right? Okay. Manny, thank you very much. Sylvia, thank you very much for taking time to, you know, meet with us. This is exciting. We wish you the best here. Congratulations on purchasing the franchise. This is exciting. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm Dave Wurzel. You've been watching Around Palos. We've been doing a Meet the Merchant with Manny Rios and his daughter Sylvia at Great American Bagel. Thank you for watching.